So now let's go to the global view of the planning. So now I have already the goals to achieve. I have already a local tournament with a lot of players. I have already a good program from the National Federation. I have coaches working together. I have all support from the Federation or from my club or from my city. I don't know the reality of everyone. But let's say that I can start this program to go abroad, to go to play, to prepare my players to play the world championship, to play in good level against the good teams in the world. That's the point. I'm not saying that we're gonna win or we're gonna lose. It depends of the moment, it depends of the situation. What I am saying is that our players, they should be ready to play in good level against any team in the world. That's the good point. So I have to answer a question. Where do I want to play? And if the answer is, I want to play in the African Championship. So this is very important. We have to know, we have to decide in each level, in which tournament we want to play. If I want to play my neighborhood championship, so the preparation, the preparation for that is one. So my idea is to play the neighborhood championship. So the preparation is one. I want to play my city championship, Rio de Janeiro championship. So the preparation for that is another one. It's a little bit high than the first one. So I want to play the national championship. So it's a little bit more tough. So the preparation is another one. It's another one, it's another step. So I want to play the African championship. So I'm gonna face the best teams in Africa. So the way I have to prepare my player is another one. It's another way of thinking. It's another thing. My goal is to play the world championship. So we are talking about the world championship. So my goal, the way of my preparation must be, the level of my preparation must be very high, very high. I cannot work with everybody. I cannot work with any kind of player. I cannot do any kind of plan or any kind of program. So I'm talking about something very ambitious. I'm talking about to play the world championship. So it's something that sometimes we don't think about that. Sometimes we just prepare the players and we go. And then when we get there, we see the level and we cannot do anything. We just step inside and they play and they lose because they don't have any condition to face the best teams in the world. So this is a very high level program, plan to play the world championship in the good level. So the first thing in the global view of the planning is to know very precisely the levels in the international tournament. So I need to know the level of the tournament. I need to know the level of the World Championship under 19, World Championship under 21, the Youth Olympic Games. I need to where I'm going. Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Yes, yeah. Marco. Yes, Marco. Yes, go ahead.
Yeah, it's going.
Yeah, it's okay.
So the question is, where do I want to play? So I want to play the world championship. So I need to know the level of the competition. I need to know the physical levels of the competition. I be well informed of the tactical levels of the competition. I need to be very well informed about the psychological levels of the players in this situation, in this competition. So this is a kind of information that it's going to guide my plan. It's going to guide my thoughts. It's going to guide my decision. I say to the coach, that works with me here, and to my players as well. I always say to them, listen, I am not the one who decide the way we are going to practice. I don't decide. It's not myself. I'm not the one who is going to decide the way we are going to practice. It's going to be decided by the level of the tournament. The level of the competition will decide the way or will guide the way I have to work. This is very important. So I need to know how they are physically, technically, tactically, and psychologically.